Hallo, zukünftige Deutsche und Deutscherinnen. Wie geht's? Mir geht's sehr gut. Und du? Also, willkommen. Ich spreche auf Englisch. Welcome to this YouTube channel. I'll try to upload regularly as permitted by my schedule. Well, without further ado, let's get down to today's German lesson. Zurück zu Deutsch. Los geht's. Okay, wie oft sagst du Hello? Ich sage es viel. Auf Englisch. How often do you say hello? I say it a lot. Today's lesson is about greeting people both formally and informally and asking them how they are and why. The very basics. In future videos, I'll expect you to answer with what we learned today. Today's lesson is entirely a listening lesson, but in future lessons, there may be writing, speaking, and reading activities too. Let's get cracking. In German, there are a few ways to greet someone, depending on how formal or informal you wish to be and what time of day it is. Hallo can be said any time of the day and is an informal greeting. Guten Abend is a formal greeting, meaning you would use it in formal situations, which one would say in the evening. It means good evening. Guten Tag is the same, but can be said at any time of the day, but especially in the afternoon. It can be shortened to Tag. Guten Morgen is a greeting for the morning. Once again, it is formal. Make sure whoever it is has woken up first, though. Gute Nacht means good night. Some may choose to say that after 8 p.m, and some may use it as a way to say goodbye at night time if they're not going to see the other person for the rest of the day. Have a go at practicing those if you need to. Wie geht's? Literally, how goes it? Is the way the Germans would say, how are you, informally. There are other ways of saying this, though. Wie geht es Ihnen is a very formal way of saying how are you. You are, as it is literally translated, referring to someone you're speaking to as they. You should say this to teachers, bosses, and in formal situations. Bist du okay? Means, are you okay? And should be used if you suspect that this is not the case. Our friend the horse here is saying it to somebody he has trampled on. Nein, ist nicht okay, Herr Pferd. Wie geht's dir is another way of saying wie geht's and means virtually the same thing. Also, wie geht's dir? Read the responses below and tell me. Once again, practice if you need to. Und warum? Warum means why and is an important question word in German. Weil ich einsam bin means because I am lonely. Notice how the weil meaning, because, shoots the verb to the end of the sentence. Weil ich im Lotto gewonnen habe is something we all wish we could one day say, because I won the lottery. The third one, weil ich mich niedergeschlagen fühle, means because I'm feeling down. In this case, he's feeling extremely down. Weil es Freitag ist, is because it is Friday. The next one, weil es Montag ist, means because it is Monday. The first one is a good thing in most departments, and the second one, not so good. And the last one, weil ich einfach glücklich bin, is because I'm just happy. You could replace the einfach with nur as well, and if you wanted to say, because I'm just sad, you would say, weil ich einfach traurig bin. Also. Danke fürs Zuschauen. Ich hoffe, dass du etwas gelernt hast. Thanks for watching. I hope that you've learnt something today. That is all for today's lesson. Auf Wiedersehen.